Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Jimmy.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Jimmy!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Are willing to ask for help if you need it, or if you don't know any.
Don't be a little bitch, Kim.
You're right.
I think you're really funny.
I'm here!
That you're considerate of other people, you know?
Another thing that I really like about you is... Got it!
Memory of you is probably when we were celebrating our birthday last year at Canberra, and all of a sudden you started turning into Harry Potter, a demon, a witch, just randomly, you just transformed. That's probably my most memorable moments of you.
Memories of Jimmy is gonna have to be the one time at my birthday we got so smashed at dinner. Went to karaoke afterwards. Jimmy was at a state where he just basically spent about 2 hours in the toilet vomiting. And me, as a good cousin, what I did on my birthday karaoke was I spent 2 hours guarding the door for him. So thanks a lot, Jimmy.
Happy 26th birthday. Unfortunately, due to COVID, we couldn't celebrate with you face to face. So we thought we'd make this video to let you know that we really love you and we hope you have an amazing birthday. Unfortunately, Terry could not be here because he's at volleyball training. However, I'm sure he sends his best wishes.
I'm here! Okay,
gotta
go!
Bye!
Bye!
I'm sure he sends his best wishes for you. And in light of your birthday, I will take a shot just for you.
Don't be a little bitch, Kim.
You're right. But I also wanted to say that I really appreciate that you take initiative to always try and get us cousins together to meet out and try to organize a lot of stuff. And I think that is very sweet. And I am very grateful that you do that. And I just want to wish you a very, very happy lockdown birthday.
I fucking love you. That's my cousin. I will always appreciate the times we had together, no matter what kind of moment it is, whether if it's big or small. Happy birthday to me. Love you.
Happy birthday to you. I wish you all the best. After this lockdown, let's party hard.
Happy birthday. Hope you're doing well in lockdown. I really like that you're considerate of other people, you know, you're always thinking about them, you know, always thinking about their opinions, stuff like that. I also really like the fact that you are willing to ask for help if you need it, or if you don't know anything, you're like, you're just willing to, you know, to say you don't know, and you're willing to know more. I think you're really funny. whenever I'm around you, I laugh a lot, which is good. Yeah, I think everyone thinks the same thing. I'll see you on the 6th. Surprise!